My flight was canceled. We're fogged in.
Well, where are you?
Still at the airport, obviously.
Every family has issues.
I don't know what to tell you, Laura. I mean, can come in tomorrow?
Absolutely not, Jane. I have been stuck out here for a week taking care of him.
I'll be there. The fog is lifting.
But for these sisters...
Laura!
Thanks a lot.
So don't pack 20 changes of clothes.
Family is the issue.
Laura says you're acting strange.
She wants to put me in an old people warehouse.
No, she doesn't, Daddy.
Yeah, she doesn't. Yes, I do.
Are you okay?
Well, why not? I got a house full of beautiful chicks, a backyard full of gold. What else can a man want?
It's not safe for you to live alone anymore.
So tell me about your new lady friend.
Tell us her name. She's something else.
She's wearing mommy's good coat.
Who says I didn't give it to her?
Why?
For services rendered.
We can't sell the house. The buried treasure.
There is no treasure.
Where did you bury it?
What are you, the FBI?
It's done. I got it.
Nothing.
Oh, cool tab.
I've been enjoying beer out here since 1974.
Why don't you go make sure Daddy's still asleep?
Don't tell me what to do.
I have done everything right my whole life.
Get Let it go. Stop controlling me.
How come you get to be rich? Dave!
Why did you let me go on believing in that fairy tale?
The truth is out there to see, if you really want to see it.
It's good to have all my girls around.
I like your father. He is a total freak.
You're not giving up so easy, are you?
Happy Tears.
So, you girls aren't stripping anymore?
Dad.
There's nothing to be ashamed of.
It was one summer.
Not for money.